I'm Bear Grylls, and I'm trapped in the Israeli desert with only this backpack of water, a knife, and my own urine. I just had to take a piss, and I saw a rattlesnake. Down here, some animal droppings. Now this is good nourishment. Nothing but desert out here. But they gotta keep going. So what we have over here, some materials that the jackalope uses to create its home. See, it puts these onto its skin. And then it makes a little shelter just like this. And then you tuck it in. What I have to do now is go through the Israeli cave to find some artifacts. So follow me. And I have to give up one of my life penances, or else I can't go on. What we have here is some old Israeli remains. They used to call these people schmucks. And they tie them up and they throw them down here for years without any food or water. So now I'm 40 feet below sea level and I found the cave ruins. And now it's time to go hunting for a jackalope. So we've made our way out of the cave. It looks like we didn't find anything down there. That's okay, because we're gonna find something eventually out here in this desert. If I last that long. So I didn't find the jackalope that I was looking for, but I did find me a mate. And now it's time to go home.